Scott?
Yeah.
Do you remember back in seventh grade when I accidentally saw your mom bench pressing 300 pounds? So I go to the corner and I pick up
a 12-pack of Miller Lights, some bacon bits, and an amazing three-pointer. He pulls up half court and drops
9 swear words in the best man speech.
I know, but what I was trying to say was
I just could not stop thinking about your mom.
With great friends and a great light beer, it's not just a good time, it's Miller time.